When you measure the height in the forest, you get a guidance to a representative tree, like this, a red circle. This is the tree that you should measure the height on. How do you select what tree you should measure the height on? In forestry, you have something called Lorey's height, and you could calculate it by this formula. And to get the Lorey's height, you need to measure the height of every tree in the plot. That's not feasible, so you often select one tree to represent the Lorey's height tree. But how do you select that? I have been told that you should look for the average tree and then choose a tree that's slightly larger than that. But how much larger? Yeah, maybe we could use some different equations like QMD, quadratic mean diameter, or basal area weighted mean diameter, DGV. And we have done that. We have tested, we have looked at data from a lot of harvested areas here in Sweden with individual trees with diameter and heights. And we have concluded that QMD is closer to the tree with Lorey's height, but a combination of them both are the best. So if you select a tree with average between QMD and DGV, you get closest to the Lorey's height tree. So in the so now you could go to the settings and select that. We have also added volume equations for Romanian species in the app. So now if you measure the diameters of some different trees, it will create a height curve and calculate the volume of each individual tree. This has been done in cooperation with Green Gold and Forest Design. And if you now want to change, if you want to change country, you could go to settings and manage species and select what country you're in and then get the species for just that region. If you miss some species or if you miss your region, just give us a mail and we'll add them. Sometimes it could be hard to measure diameter on a tree with a lot of branches, but very often it's possible if you aim at a place where you don't have so many branches like this.
But in some rare cases, there is so many branches that you can't measure the diameter. Then you could go to settings and disable measure the diameter with LiDAR, and you get two red lines that you align to the sides of the trunk.
Good luck with your measurements.